Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
If you ask me where I've got this delicious food from, I'm going to tell you to come to Jaipur, which is a really old city. And come to the old part where you'll find a really old taste of Jaipur, because this is highly unusual.
Specifically, come to 273 Chora Rasta in the old city and come here to Samrat, which has been around for the last 75 years serving deep-fried delicious stuff like this. The samosa, very unusual filling in there. And of course, the food hero, the pyaz kachori. Lots of masala, lots of pyaz, lots of aloo. Mm.
The other things that you must have over here is this one, the mirchi vada. And take a look at how beautiful this is. Now, he's got this black potato masala, which is sort of with black pepper and a whole bunch of other ingredients. And of course, the green chili. He's also got a wonderful dal ki kachori. Take a look at that dal inside it. Again, this is all deep fried, so don't be looking for a healthy breakfast. And the best way to end a deep fried breakfast is to do it with crunchy jalebi, which he's also got.
And a cup of cha.
Yeah. Everything at Samrat is truly good. Most people will take it away. It's in a really crowded, small corner of the city. It's not very clean, but the taste is incredible. So if you enjoy the food over here and you're looking for the best places to eat across the country,
like and subscribe for more city-wise videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Karna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.